Today's video, we're going to be checking traps. We're going to be doing a little squirrel hunting again. And that's really it. That's really all I really came up with. But another thing, this weekend I'm going to be hunting from Friday to Sunday. I'll be filming all day, and that video will be coming out probably next Tuesday when Thanksgiving break comes in. So, yeah, y'all stay tuned for that. And sorry for my dogs, I don't know if y'all can hear them. Damn sirens going by. But I think what we're going to do is just do, as I said, check traps, squirrel hunt. And then I might build a little shelter, honestly. Yeah, but I said let's get into it.
So two in an hour. So this is good. This is, well, that one I did a little brutal on it. This one headshot this one right in the lungs. It's two so far. So guys, my goal is to try to get at least three or four. I did see three or four in front of me when y'all saw me shooting at all of them. I missed three and I got one. Getting too hot. Yeah, Lord. I shot a lot too. Yeah, I still have to get used to this right here because my thing fell off of it. Oh shit, only got three bullets left. Oh no. This ain't a good situation right here, boys. Dude, this hunting a squirrel, easy. But yeah, if you actually know how to shoot while they're moving constantly. Because you can get them like that with a shotgun or with a rifle. It's difficult. Especially you don't have a scope and a shitty ass iron sight. Oh shit. Squirrels fried and hell, let's try them. That's what I like right there. Egg batter. Whew, damn. That's delicious. So guys, this is it. If y'all want to see more of these Catch Clean Cooked, let me know. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. If you're old, you know what to do. This is Bubba 3681 out, and keep it freaking redneck.